maraming tao hindi nai-enjoy yung kingdom of heaven inside of them because they don't know who they are in the Word of God. Know your position. Know your purpose. Take a stand on your position. Declare your position. Manifest your position. And fulfill your purpose. Alam mo dapat ang position mo. Alam mo dapat kung sino ka dito sa lupa. Alam dapat natin that we represent God and His kingdom habang nandito tayo sa lupa. Ang problema, hindi natin alam. Because we don't seek the Word of God. We don't seek the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God is written in the Word of God. Amen. Bakit iba ang pinoportray ng ibang anak ng Diyos na supposed to be nakikita ang kultura ng langit? Bakit? Dahil nasanay sila sa kultura ng lupa. Bakit kailangan nating magbasa? Dahil matagal tayong na-train sa kultura ng lupa, kultura ng mundo. Church, you need to discover your true culture, the impact of your life, the true essence of your life in the Word of God. Amen? Itong gagawin natin, sabi niya, by knowing, by believing, by declaring, and by acting, what? The Word of God. Yan yung paraan. Your life will be transformed if you know how to take the Word of God. Pagkagising mo, Lord, give me a word. Tatayuan ko to. Kino-confess mo. Dinideclare mo. Lord, sinabi nyo, I am victorious. Then I am victorious. Lord, sinabi nyo, I am conqueror. Then I am conqueror. Lord, sinabi nyo, I am healed. Then I am healed. This body is blessed. Amen. Sinabi nyo, Lord, I can live an abundant life here on earth. Then I am prosperous. Hindi po maiirita ang Lord kung ire-remind mo yung kanyang ginawa para sa'yo.